Joe Campbell though, woo! I like this guy!